As I see it, and as the omens confirm, our enemies are well supplied with farmers and peasants. They lack warriors, but that is entirely to our benefit. Brave soldiers, to arms!
The Macedonian phalanx, developed by Philip II from the classical Greek phalanx, of which the main innovation was the use of the sarissa, 6 meter pike. The phalanx consisted of a lineup of several battalion blocks called syntagmata, each of its 16 files, lechoi, numbering 16 men, for a total of 256 in each unit. Pyrrhus deployed Macedonian infantry and horses, his own troops, Greek mercenary infantry, allied Italian Greeks, including a Tarentine militia, 20 elephants, and Samnite infantry and horse. The Epirotic army had an advantage in the 20 elephants. In order to counter the more flexible Macedonian, Pyrrhus had mixed some light Italic troops to his phalanx. The battle was fought over 2 days.